Greetings, everyone. Welcome back to another episode of Star Wars The Old Republic. I recorded an episode. I've been having a lot of problems recording. Well, actually, yesterday. Fuse went out, lost footage, tried again, didn't have the mic turned up correctly, tried again, got interrupted by a bunch of personal stuff, issues, nothing major, nothing bad, just, it was really hectic. So what I did record was pretty much shit, and it didn't look sound, it was too cluttered, so unfortunately missed some of the starting area. Brief recap, the Emperor is possessing people on Zost, and I'm helping Lana and a few other people deal with that. We found out that they're susceptible to electricity, like it shocks them out of it. That's pretty much it. Nothing major yet, so just got some cutscenes where the Emperor's like, "Oh, I was going to save you last to eat." And I was like, "Well, dude, I don't really care. I'm going to kill you anyway or take you down, man." And he was like, "No, you're not." Exactly like that. It was perfect. Perfectly written. Perfectly spoken. So, nothing really super major. So yeah, we're back into the swing of things. It was cool. It was cool seeing Lana and a few people. So I'm kind of bummed out about not getting that as a few cutscenes, but you know, that's what happens when you're recording things sometimes. And it's just the footage didn't even save when the fuse blew. It's very thankfully it wasn't like a majorly long recording session. It was just about half an hour, mostly just me wandering around trying to find stuff as usual. So you missed about 5 minutes of interesting dialogue and cutscenes. Pretty much me and the Emperor talking about how we're gonna beat each other up, basic stuff. Ow, 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 ow. What? Oh, doggy. Doggy, no. Doggy saying no. Doggy, no, no. Are you gonna... Oh, of course you're gonna fucking piss off those guys over there, too. Well, I can't. I just... Do things in peace. Why can't I? I was looking at making a Twi'lek Imperial operative. Yeah, it is the same markings, isn't it? You do have the same... Fett, I need you to stop. I need you to stop moving. Oh, I got a better way to do this. That's not a better way. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's exact same markings. Okay, so I don't want to make a character that looks exactly like you. But I'm thinking about... I don't know if I go over this. Oh, that was bad. Okay, I'm dying. I'm shocked. Okay. That was embarrassing. I've made a bounty hunter, and power tech bounty hunter is one of my level 60 free tokens things. And I'm thinking about who I'm gonna make another person to make. Like a Twi'lek, maybe Imperial operative. Can that even be a thing? Maybe if not, I guess Twi'lek probably smuggler or something. The bounty hunter is a 5 mile cyborg, even though I'm not really using any cyborg looking pieces, because I didn't like how anything really set, so she's got internal cybernetics, if you know what I mean. That sounded weird. Where am I going? So I don't know, clone trooper, the other one. Jesus, no, I can't. Why? Oh, it's over there. Go over there. God damn it. Anyway, I'll pay attention to what I'm doing. I'll think about character creation and stuff like that on my own time. Right now, I gotta focus. Speaking of focusing, hope you have been having a good weekend day, not the date this is. What the fuck?
I tried to reach you to tell you this won't end well.
The time for hand-wringing ended when you shut down the Orbital Defense Command Center, Agent.
With respect, you haven't seen what I have on the ground. The power the Emperor holds.
I'm aware, Agent. Now, if you have a report on Sith intelligence or the SIS, we can talk. But you will not tell me how to fight a war.
Well, hello, traitor.
Damn. This is bad.
That is one way of putting it.
Take it you heard all that. Or enough of it.
Lana holds you in such high esteem. Her rising star. But you're little more than a talking dung worm.
I know it looks bad. Okay, it is bad. But listen, I have a plan to stall Vishid's progress. At least for a while. It requires that we work together. Let me help you.
This isn't over.
No. No, I wouldn't think so.
Yeah, I'm gonna kill you, dude. You're gonna get killed. That's just how I roll. Betrayal equals death. So, oh yeah, I should point out the Emperor's pretty much, he's consuming, he's eating people. Well, not really eating, but he's consuming their life essences and making, he's growing stronger off of the death and destruction. So we're trying to halt that as best we can. Where the fuck do you want me to go down? Power down dampeners. Okay. Really? Really? You guys are just gonna fucking fly in? You think that was a good idea, friend? What? So this is a little prelude to Knights of the Fallen Empire. I don't know how long this is. I don't know what... Really... I don't know if there's, like, dungeons and raid or anything. I know nothing. Much like Jon Snow. Hold on, I gotta fix something. One second.
Still here.
There we go. I had to adjust.
Okay, I placed the dampeners on manual. I'll be controlling them while you alter the makeup of the grid. Once it's all set, we'll put a shock into every living thing in New Adasta. Then we'll figure out what's next.
Yeah, good plan. I guess. Can I just go over this way? No, of course I can't. That would be simple. Please don't see me really close. You're going to. No. Oh shit, that's the thing I need. Is that a thing I need? Ah, that's a thing I need. I have to fight. Why then? Oh, fuck, this is gonna be bad. Here, do this. Hey, you go that way. You. Choke you. Kill you. Fuck it. You guys are involved. You're all involved. It's a thing now. You almost die. Please, sir. Can you kindly leave that alone? Asshole. What? I can't deal with no invisible droids. Rawr. Really? Stop. Okay. Sheepus. Let me loot. Give me those credits.
Got you covered.
Finally heard from Agent Kovach. He says you're working together on a solution. More and more of our forces have fallen to Vitiate. It's spreading beyond the city now, along with the war. There must be an end to this. Excuse me. My attention is needed elsewhere. Everywhere.
Okay, Lana.
Okay, that's enough. Any more and it's the dampeners that will take the brunt of the surge. All that's left is to disable the system failsafe.
Alright, cool. I'll get right on that. I'll just have to fight my way through. Probably a million guys. And girls. I kill indiscriminately! Male, female, robot, alien. Whatever. Okay, can I sneak by? Hello, droid. Oh, I don't want to fight that thing. Can I just go by? Can I just go by? Ha! Go me. I think I can make it through. And they'll lose interest after him. Well and good and far enough away.
To hear this. I have to say it though. I respect Lana Beniko sincerely. But the Empire enslaves and slaughters innocent people every day. And I respect common decency more. I hope you understand.
No, I don't. Well, I mean, I do, but this character doesn't. This character is all about the power. Why didn't that open? I opened it, why didn't it open? I don't understand. Do I gotta go over here? Where's the blue? Where's the blue bolt? What do you want me to do? Find a way to overload the console. Well, shit. 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 Well, what do you... What do you want? What do you want? Fuck, I don't know. I don't understand. Ah. Is that something I need? Why didn't you tell me? Just needed a fucking thing. Sneaky game. Trying to be sneaky. I have none of it. Oh, are those guys I fight? No, those are not guys I fight. Oh, hello. You are a big thing. You wanna go? Avatar of Ruin. Okay. Please. Please, no. Ow. Yeah, you easy. You easy. You easy. Now you dead. Leg is itchy.
What do we got?
13 minutes in.
Pew 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 pew!
What's that thing?
We've been calling them monoliths. I promise I wasn't eavesdropping. Just wanted to warn you. We've seen several of those creatures appearing throughout New Adasta. They're
Excuse
made
me.
From Sith alchemy, a sign of Vitiate's growing power. Extremely strong, next to impossible Vitiate. To kill. The one you just defeated is the smallest we've come across.
No, I'm not flirting.
If you're free, we really should have a conversation about your agent.
It'll have to wait. Behind you.
Hey, friend. What are you doing back up? Ooh, that's gonna make a nice thumbnail. Didn't I just kill you? Like, I'm pretty sure I just did that. Now you're back up. Causing trouble. Stronger than ever, it seems. You got red eyes. Are you possessed? What are you? What's going on? You got the possession? You possessed a little bit? I think you might be. Fuck this shit. Heroic moment. Go. Chokey, 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 chokey. Does nothing. Cool. That's what I like to see from my abilities. The awesomeness of nothing happening. Can you not do that? Don't appreciate it. Whoa, you are fucking strong. What is this? He's got... Blah, blah, blah. Oh, I'm a fucking idiot. Do the thing. What is that? Okay, that works. I forgot about this gear. I forgot to look up where you turn these Zoist things in. I'm forgetting so many things!
Plant's over, scrapped. Some giant thing tore through a junction, caused an electrical surge. Dampeners are shot.
And you expect me to take your word for it? What's your angle, Kovac?
I want this nightmare to end. That's my angle.
Don't take a tone with me. I'll fucking kill you.
Agent report.
It won't work, Minister. I failed.
Agreed.
Yes, you did fail. And for the last time.
What have you done? Agent Kovac was a valued asset.
Your incompetence allowed the Republic to place a spy right under your nose. He was working for Suresh.
No, how could I have been so blind?
Lana, we still have a problem to solve.
Yes, of course. And I may have found a solution. I doubt you'll like it.
I'm listening.
War has broken out across the globe. Our former emperor, however, has limited his involvement to the area around New Adasta, near you. I don't think it's a coincidence. It's possible he isn't as strong as he's been letting on. It's possible he's worried about what you could do.
It was always going to lead to this.
Yeah, I'm ready to kick his butt.
I'm going to suggest something a little more proactive, actually.
Oh, you're possessed again?
All of his pawns, every last soldier, Jedi and Sith, to stop their slaughter and chase you into the heart of New Adasta.
That's not a good thing.
You must make Vishyad want to kill you now.
I can do that. I can do that. What do those legs look like? So far, this outfit is shaping up to be, stupid is a word I would, use. Strange is another one. Because it really depends on what the chest piece looks like. Where am I going? Oh, we're going here. Sorry. Okay. There's gotta be... The vendor for these things gotta be right here somewhere. Maybe. But I'm gonna keep going. Like, again, I'll figure that out on my own time. Yes, I know. We've been through this. We're going to the People's Tower. If you smell what the death is cooking. Okay, what now? We gotta make it over through here. There's more enemies. Okay, we're gonna avoid you guys. Or not. We're gonna fight you guys. Apparently, unlike the rest of your group, you can fucking see. You can see. Where are you? I know you're over here. Was that worthwhile? What is that? That's kind of neat looking, actually. It's not something I would wear myself, but it's kind of cool. Fuck it, I'm just gonna kill my way through. They're gonna all fucking see me anyway and aggro. Die. I said die. When I say die, that means die. Why you no listen? Why you no listen to me? You're wearing the mask, I kinda like. Yeah. Arr, well, body fucking da. That's why I stopped wearing, because every fucking NPC in this game has them. Every Sith NPC in this game has them. Wearing them. Whatever. I can't word. Do I go up there? I gotta go up there. Can I get through without you assholes getting pissed at me? Nope. Can't do it. Fuck yes. You happy? You happy? And you dead. Yeah, roar. Ooh, Jedi Master. Saber Master.
Saber Master!
Yeah, master that. I'm not saving civilians. I don't got time. I got time for this. Oh, my eye's itchy. Okay, where is... Whoa. Okay. Go over here. Oh, I didn't even see them. What? I don't get it. Where do you want me to go?
Stop knocking me around.
It's not cool. I go in here? Is that what you want? What even is this? Is this a fucking room? Okay. Whatever. Next one? Which one? In the middle? What do you want? I don't understand. Is that what you want? You want that? Oh, okay.
What do you want?
He's like talking to this game like a child.
What do you want? Hey.
Dude, this guy's a Sith Lord. Well then. Hey, I want the title Sith Lord. Lord of the Sith. Okay. Got the thing. Now I shoot it. Can I shoot it from here? Who sees me? Oh. A bunch of guys. Ow. Now you die. You're already dead. You're next. Do that. Little spin. He's gonna throw you. No, not gonna throw you because you're just gonna flop over dead. Can I do it from here? Oh, I can. Bam! Awesome. Got this. What's in here? More things to fight, to kill, to die. I don't appreciate your slow gun bullshit. Good? We're good. I don't see anything. Oh, they're turrets. They have turrets. But I must destroy kill. Well, they have one turret, but they have two. Hey guys. What's up? No death. That's what's up. That's a blue. Okay, so what about this? What is that? Is that what I want? What do I want? Bet, help.
I guess we're safe for the moment.
Bet, help me. Oh. Well, what does that do? That doesn't tell me anything. Reach the upper security level. Okay, sure. Fucking game giving me new abilities that fucking whatever it wants to use for like 3 seconds that I don't know if I will ever use again. Cool. Hey. Oh shit, I didn't mean to do that. Whatever. Here, use it on you. That's not what I meant. Fuckity. Gotta go this way. Gotta go this way. Why can't I jump? Yeah, choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo. Hey, friendo. This way? This way. Can't get through. Of course I can. Ow. How dare you knock me out of my flip jump. Okay, so I gotta get in there. But how do I do it? How do I do it? Are you hiding something from me, game? Hey, look, it's not the Sith Lord. Hey, don't. Well, at least I found a use for my choke. Anyhow.
I don't get it. I don't fucking get it.
I don't know what you want. I don't know what you want. Can I throw that? No. Okay, well, here's the thing. Oh, I'm stupid. That makes sense. That makes much more sense. So, what's in here that I need? Something down there. I don't suppose I can just walk by you guys. Hey. How you doing? How's the family? I don't like it. Stop. I love how I run over to him and click the jump at the same time. So dumb. I am so dumb. Dumb so I am.
You've made it.
Oh, you just waltzed in. So you didn't have any assistance. Whatever.
As Agent Kovach is no longer in the picture, I've taken the liberty of reaching out to someone I hope we can trust a little bit better.
Well, that's debatable.
Are you in position?
Yeah, but this setup isn't anything like what you described.
So what you're saying is you can't figure it out?
Don't get all. I'll figure it out.
We're about to begin, so that would be nice.
What exactly are we about to begin, Lana?
You're going to make Fishett angry. So angry that he'll place all his attention on killing you. When the time comes, you'll lead him to an electrostatic weapon stored here in the heart of New Adasta. It's meant to be a last resort against major civil uprisings, but Theron's modifying it to be non-lethal. With the reduced charge, its radius of impact will diminish.
Fine. Let's get started.
Yes, let's.
Run, everyone. Run for your lives. It's a Sith Emperor possessing a Jedi. I think it's Jedi. You need to run faster. That's not fast enough.
For all your claims to power, for all your smug superiority, you hack away at the defenseless like a gleeful child. And here I stand, your own wrath in defiance of your plans, and you do nothing. Use whatever reason you want, but I know the truth. You are a coward. I think that did it.
I have to go now. There's much to be done.
Yeah, no, sure. Go, go do your thing while I fight fucking... Go ahead.
to linger on my account. I'll get it done.
I imagine you will. May the Force serve you well.
Go away, lady. I got things to kill and do. Really? Really? Fuck.
Nobody better mess with us now.
Come on, I want to get to the end. I could do this.
Who now? How come you guys couldn't see me before? Now you fucking see me all over the place.
Don't appreciate.
Hey, that was awkward. Not as bad as my previous chat with her, believe it or not. Look, I know killing Jedi is kind of a thing, but at the same time, I could find some way, any way at all. Just be so. No.
Yeah, I know, dude. Whoa, 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 whoa. 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 This is bad. I know, like your jump puzzle. Where do you want me to go? Jesus Christ. You want me to go in behind there? Did you want me to fall down? Wants me to go this way. I guess I'll just fall down. Well, seems like that was a mistake. Or not. Maybe. Yep, definitely a mistake. God damn it. I didn't know. Let's try this again. So I definitely have to jump. Maybe there's another like hook thing I need to activate. Ah, there it is. Can I? Yeah. Cool. I faggered it out. Ned, would you come here? I don't have time for those cannons. Boom. Alright. Oh, I don't fight these guys? What is this? Or I do fight these guys. Just gotta talk to them first, then I fight them. Oh, can I do it? Why am I in combat? I don't want to be in combat. I'm not going back there. Those cans will lose aggro eventually. Right? If I get far enough away? If I get far enough away? This is ridiculous. I can't vet. Maybe if I dismiss you. I can't, because I'm in combat. My brains. My brains. Fuckity-do. Like, really? How the fuck can they see me this far away? I am super far. Makes no sense that they could see me.
Talk to me!
Okay, so what do I do? Obviously I can't use this, right? No, because I am fucking in combat. Well, this is a piss off. I swear to God. Okay, okay, we're gonna go back. We're gonna go back. We're gonna kill those fucking things. That's what we're gonna do. That's what we're gonna do. We're gonna go back because I'm fucking in combat. Two stupid fucking cannons that apparently can see me all the way over fucking here. So whatever, whatever. Fuck it, fuck it. I don't care. Fuck it. We're doing it. We're doing it. That's what we're doing. That's what we're doing. We're gonna fucking go. Will I even be able to fucking use the fucking thing, though, if I'm in combat? Will I be able to fucking... I should be able to, so I can go up there and kill them. Oh, God, I better be able to. Or I'm gonna be so pissed. Okay. You fucking cannons. God, now I'm gonna sneeze.
Excuse me, I'm sorry.
This is fucking ridiculous. I blame you, Bad. You couldn't finish the job. Great. Now let's try this again.
I don't know what you're doing.
No, you don't know.
Of course I know.
No, you don't.
My righteous wrath. I know everything.
And I will enjoy watching you fail.
You don't know anything. You are mistaken, sir. Told you were mistaken.
Go ahead. Kill them. Kill the Jedi.
If you let them live, they will just keep murdering in my name. Don't hesitate.
Kill them. I won't mind. Neither will your Republic friend.
Shut up. One down.
Yes. Good.
I didn't know my boots had back pieces like that. Cool. Ooh. Yeah, Beth doesn't even care anymore. It's like just butchering everybody. And she's like, man, whatever, we're married now. I don't care. Where am I going? Hey, dude. Sorry that the Jedi couldn't save.
That's it. Got to separate as big a non-lethal burst as we can manage. Should be enough to zap anyone in range into a nice, long, involuntary nap.
Should be.
Hard to come up with a one-size-fits-all solution. A lot of guesswork involved. I wish there was some way we could do a test run.
They've got to be closing in.
Then come on, we need to be shielded.
Yeah, I know, Ved, your cloak's being weird. We're weird cloak buddies.
Okay, we should wait until they're good and close.
Mmm.
However this pans out, it's been good to work with you again.
Same here. Beats how I imagined our next meeting. Aside from the part where we're fighting two armies possessed by a crazy Sith Lord. No offense.
I'm taken.
Okay, here comes the Puppet Brigade. Fingers crossed.
Puppet Brigade.
Took the biggest hit. Still alive. We did it. Let's just hope we got all of them. We should call Lana now, see if she has a plan for what's next.
I have a better idea.
That's not cool.
Master Solo.
No. Watching you believe you had a chance. It's amused me. Now this whole charade is pathetic. Now, how do you wish to die? In combat or on your knees?
Go, Lana. Good try. Good try.
Uh-oh. That's bad. He's okay. Just knocked out.
This has nothing to do with your friends. This is you and I.
All right, Emperor. Let's get this over with.
Do it. What do you got?
Can't win against me, cause I have plot armor. Plot! Plot armor. Now you're dead. See? Plot armor. Wins every time. Everybody's fine.
Why didn't we just do that to begin with?
I saw it. I saw everything. Every life. Every life he took, I took. It's all I can see anymore. I'm a monster.
It's not true. You'll be okay. I'll take you to Tython. The Jedi will help you restore your mind, make you whole again.
And then she'll be no good to us. We need to understand the connection Bishop established with this Jedi so we can stop it or exploit it.
Yeah, and let me guess, the process is invasive. Hasn't she been through enough?
We've bought ourselves some time, that's all. We can't risk the fate of the galaxy just to assuage your guilt.
You want to take her brain apart, and you don't even know if you'll find anything.
We have to try.
He's never leaving. I'm going to hear him forever.
Have her rehabilitated, experiment on her. Nah, we're just... I got a better idea. I pissed both you off. Yeah, they're like, no, whatever. I know what I'm doing.
I could have saved her.
She's at peace now.
You may have killed us all.
This is your mess now. I'm gone.
I suppose we can be grateful that we managed some manner of progress. You know, Vishad gave up on trying to take control of me sometime.
I'm not letting anyone be experimented on. That's fucked up. And, well, I'm still evil, so...
Still, he is
no,
more
she's a light side choice.
We've only stopped him temporarily, and war still rages. We have much to do.
Blah, 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 blah. I got a stupid haircut, and I'm blonde.
I'm sorry. What does this look like? Oh, that's kind of nice. I guess. Why are the okay, I mean, that's... Alright. I mean, that's... It's...
I'll keep it, but this is definitely not an outfit I'm gonna wear. Let's just say that. Hey, how come I didn't get a belt for it? Right? Use the lobby holo terminal. Where the fuck is that at?
I just ended a holo call with Darth Maul. He would very much like to speak with you.
Yeah. I'm fucking Mr. Goddamn Popularity. I guess I'm... Can I just teleport out? I don't know where I can go. Oh, I better not. I'll just walk. I don't want to fucking do it and have to come all the way back. I assume I can just drop down. Right? Huh. Yes. This is the room. I made the right decision. Talk to me.
Darth Maul, you wanted a word. I couldn't make that out. Could you repeat?
Yeah, got it.
I'm curious. Do you really believe you've accomplished anything here? What do you think you've stopped on?
You would feed on every last life in the galaxy to become immortal. I won't let that happen.
I have already cheated death. I have other plans now. As you will see. I have decided that life is more interesting with you in it. If you wish to keep railing against me, then so be it. Your interference changes nothing. When I am finished here, when every life on this world has been exhausted, I want you to be alive, to know that I succeeded. Goodbye.
Bye-bye.
Wait, but everyone seems to be waking up and being fine. Hey, everyone's like, oh, let's go back home. Or not. Probably less fine. If they explode, I'm gonna laugh. I guess he's not giving you a belt. Whatever. The end of it all. Check the planetary status. I'm gonna keep recording. This is all a big prelude. I'll probably regret it though. I'm probably gonna lose so much footage. Hold on, I got an idea. I'm gonna stop and come right back, just in case. Don't wanna take any chances. Alright. Can I repair? Sell? What is that? That's. Monitor. Now I have the hiccups.
Do you require medical attention?
No, but I require some selling of things. I'm probably never going to use this stuff. Nah, fuck it. I don't care. It's honestly god awful looking. The boots, everything is just, it doesn't match up well. Just no. Where are we going? Which one do you want me to? This one? Okay. Use the departures terminal. Okay. Oh. Travel to the landing zone, investigate, step away. I'll travel. I don't care. Why the fuck not? Ooh, this looks cool. So is this the main, now that we did all the little mini missions, are we good? What? This is not where you wanted me to go? I'm confused. Did I fuck up? What do you want from me? Investigate the crisis. Ah, this is probably what it wants me to do. Seems likely. This is probably bad. Wow, they vaporized. Yeah, that's bad. Well, the planet hasn't looked that great. Oh. Wow. That's fucked up. That's some awesome power he has. Certificate to the power of the force. What about when you can just fucking zap the whole fucking thing? That was scary. Scary, spooky. Alright, where the fuck am I now? Hey, Lana. Your eyes being... Your own eyes kind of weird there.
I take it you've heard about Zyost.
I saw it for myself.
It was a blur. We tried to evacuate as many as we could. Considering so much was out of control, I'd say we did all right.
Hey, you got a message.
But Vitiate is stronger now. Sith intelligence is in complete disarray. It's all coming apart.
You messed up. We will endure.
It's a setback, to be sure, but this isn't over. Not even close.
When Darth Arcus first asked for my counsel, I considered turning him down. I wanted understanding, not a place in the power structure. But that's where I am. I don't take the responsibility lightly. Whatever comes my way, I will deal with it.
Yeah, I don't doubt it.
What you're capable of. I know you won't disappoint.
Thank you, my lord. Especially after Zyost. Putting an end to Vitiate's threat feels like an impossible task. I don't believe it truly is impossible. Even if it were, we have to try.
Is that optimism?
It would appear so. Imagine that. Well, the Republic are licking their wounds, same as us. They aren't relenting. And they're hardly our only concern. I suppose I should go about looking after the security of the Sith Empire. Unless there was anything else.
If you need me, I'll be around.
I know.
Yeah, just waiting to kill things. Go on. Go on. You can do it.
May the Force ever serve you.
That's not what people say. But, sure. See ya. Is that it? Did we finish the prelude? I don't even fucking know. This keeps giving me things to click to go to, so I'm gonna keep going until it tells me it's fucking, this part's done. I'm back on fucking Zoist. Don't even know if I'm saying it right.
What do you want from me? Why am I here?
Use the departures terminal. Okay. What now? I was just here. Sure. Go back to the landing zone.
Fucking no.
I'm gonna have to fucking end this episode. If it seems as an end. We're pushing an hour. Much more is left. I thought that was it. You stopped the Emperor. He was like, fuck you. Blew up the planet. And we're still here. Cool things that are not any good for me. Use your ship's mission control console. Okay, there's dailies here and stuff, so I think that was it. Anyway, we're gonna end it here now and I'll explore just to see. Take care. Stay scared. See you next video. Bye-bye.